So I did some more research today. I found that Erik Farnander, he is coming back. He was over in the States working for Alfa Laval. They were doing big pumps. And now he's back in Sweden. And he is buried here in Stockholm. So now I'm in this Norra Kapellet. And what we can see here is Nina Farnander, his wife, 44, Erik Farnander, 2nd 1875, 23rd January 1970, daughters Margareta and Karin. And my understanding, they were giving some technical things to a museum for Erik, but my understanding of her looking a little bit more, they didn't have any children. So they are, this is the family stop existing then. But he was over in he was US citizen, I think, in 1912 or something like that. And I also think he lived with Charles Farnander. And never been into this place. It's really a nice place. So I think he had a good life. Maybe we can find his estate and inventory. But it's, the Farnander is a rather well-known family, I think. He's not one of the famous, but they have an article on Wikipedia and the father of Erik and also Anna. Anna is the wife of Erik Rosén, the person we started looking for. But Erik disappeared, and then Anna died rather young. She died in 1906. And I think she's in a grave up in Söderhamn. So, here they are. No more children, no more breadcrumbs to understand this Erik Rosén story. It looks like it's more up there.